Oh, that old rugged cross. So very much despised by the world. It still holds a wondrous attraction to me. For the Bible says that it was there that the dear Lamb of God left the glory that he had above to bear it on dark Calvary. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. How I love that old cross, where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. Cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling.
One day, nearly 2,000 years ago, John the Baptist saw Jesus standing along the banks of the Jordan. He pointed his finger and he said these words, "Behold the Lamb." But you see, folks, this Lamb isn't just an ordinary Lamb. This Lamb is from God. And this Lamb just doesn't cover, but this Lamb takes sin away. Behold the Lamb of God that taketh away the sins of the world. That's why today I can say,